India is all set to welcome US President Donald Trump and the First Lady Melania Trump on the 24th of February for the two-day visit. The itinerary includes a visit to PM's home state Ahmedabad, the national capital, and visit to the most magnificent monument ever, the Taj Mahal in Agra. In Ahmedabad, the event is expected to be a grand affair with participation of over 1 lakh people. US President will take part in a roadshow before inaugurating the world's largest cricket stadium, Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Stadium, also known as Motera Stadium, where PM Modi and President Donald Trump will address a joint session. So what makes this stadium special? A dream project of Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Motera Stadium surpasses the capacity of Melbourne Cricket Ground with a seating capacity of 1,10,000 people. Spread over 63 acres, Motera is one of the most well-equipped stadiums across the globe. With 76 corporate boxes, 50 rooms, 11 different pitches, 4 dressing rooms and a parking area to accommodate around 3,000 cars and nearly 10,000 bikes. Built for Rs. 700 crore, Motera Stadium is the first stadium to have such sports infrastructure. Built in the year 1982, the cricket ground has hosted 12 tests, 24 one-day internationals and one T20 international till date. It boasts of some of the most memorable records. Former Indian captain Sunil Gavaskar made his 10,000 run mark in Test cricket on March 7, 1987, while batting against Pakistan. Ace all-rounder Kapil Dev etched his name in the record books by scalping his 432nd Test wicket to overtake New Zealand's Richard Hedley. And not to forget the master blaster Sachin Tendulkar, who scored his first Test double century at the ground when he scored 217 against New Zealand on 29th of October 1999, and when Tendulkar completed his 20 years in international cricket on 16th November 2009, reaching 30,000 runs in international cricket. He also achieved the feat of becoming the first batsman to score 18,000 runs in one-day internationals in a match against Australia during the 2011 World Cup. Donald Trump expressed his interest to visit India during last year's event Howdy Modi at Houston. And looking at the preparation, it seems that Namaste Trump would be as grander as Howdy Modi, making Donald Trump the fourth head of the state to visit Ahmedabad.